your thing in the garage, then we'll finish this rich guy coming at you. Right, so we're just doing a shoulder workout on the Smith machine. Now what we're going to do, we're going to do a lat row from hold down with this grip, yeah? So in grip, yeah? We're actually going to combine that with a lat row using the ropes. We've got a seated row pulley. This is how it's going to go. On that is so when you get to the bottom of the movement, squeeze your back, yeah, straight into this, yeah. Like I said, I'm in alpha supersets, guys, yeah? Straight away. That's it. Good. Good. Squeeze at the bottom, squeeze at the bottom. That's what I want to be seeing. That squeeze at the bottom of the movement. Good lad. Good. Good. Straight into it. Straight into it, lat row pulley. Yeah, straight in. Put me about that, that's it, straight in, bang. There you go. Good. 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 Good lad. Ah, yeah. Get that, see if I can do another. A little bit heavier this time. A little bit heavier. A little bit heavier, yeah.